BBS is right around the corner. And so with us today is Wreck-It Randy. Wreck-It Randy, how are you doing?
You looking awfully vanilla today, Mr. B. Cookie-do, in your mouth, you gotta chew it up. Don't spit it out.
Okay, we're going into the lightning round, Wreck-It Randy. Wreck-It Randy, what's your favorite soda?
Orange Crush.
If I crash my car, what do you think I should do?
I recommend you wreck it some more.
Where do you like to go for fast food?
Whatever destroys your digestive system, probably amigos.
Boxers or briefs? What's your favorite holiday?
Spring break.
Ninja Turtles or SpongeBob?
Why are you asking me all these weird old questions, Mr. B? Let's talk about some real interesting stuff.
Well, there you have it, people. Thanks for joining us today, Wreck-It Randy. It's been interesting.
Hop into the forest, picking up the field mice, and then I pop them on the head.
Hey, it's Kelsey, here to invite you to BBS Maker Fun Factory, where we'll spend a whole week learning that we are created by God and built for a purpose. The fun begins June 12th. If you are between the ages of 4 years old all the way to currently in fourth grade, you need to be here. It's a week full of fun and discovering Jesus through it all. This week is not possible without your help. It takes hundreds of volunteers to make this week come together. So please stop by the corridor booth and sign up to give your talents and your time to make this year's GBS the best yet. See you there!